No one is too old to have this procedure. If it's going to help you feel better and help your confidence, I think you should do it.
My life has changed drastically, I feel. I feel much more confident since having the surgery, and I'm just happier.
I started out with having the lap band procedure done. It was an initial weight loss for me of 131 pounds. After that procedure, I continued to lose more weight and decided after 3 C-sections and the weight loss that it would be really good for me if I had my stomach done. So I went in for a consultation with Dr. Moody, and she went over the procedure and what she thought it would do for me and what I would look like after, and I was very pleased. She was very informative. She explained everything thoroughly. I went ahead and had the procedure done, and it was not that painful, but it was very rewarding. I'm extremely glad I had my surgery. I can't imagine going back to before. My weight loss and the reduction and the tummy tuck, it was just having that procedure really brought out my personality that after a period of time I had just hid and through the weight. And so by having the procedure done really lifted my confidence, and I felt like I was a new person.
I had my surgery in November of last year, 2009. After about a 100-pound weight loss, I had tons of excess skin, and that was the best way to remove it since exercise couldn't achieve the results I could get with the surgery. It was a great experience, something I wish I'd done much sooner. I rank it right up there with the birth of my son. That's how great it was for me. The surgery was approximately 3 to 4 hours. The recovery was not what I expected, but it was actually, I thought, to be horrendous at first, but it was well worth it, and it wasn't as bad as I planned, you know, it would be. The drugs were minimal. The actual time out of work, I was probably back at work in about 2 weeks. And I've been thrilled ever since. I've been telling everyone who would listen about Dr. Moody and the results I received after the surgery, and I simply love it. I love it. I am thrilled. I am ecstatic that I had my surgery, and I'm actually looking forward to having more with Dr. Moody in the future.
Dr. Moody went over everything with me, and she couldn't have been more informative on the procedure and how much time I was going to be out, the recovery time, very upfront with everything, and I couldn't have been more comfortable, especially after her doing my breast reduction. I wouldn't have had anybody else do my procedures for me. I think she's the best, so.
Although Dr. Moody was highly recommended, I did tons of research and found out she was board certified by the American Board of Plastic Surgery. After that, and after, of course, like I said, meeting her, and I loved her personality, I loved her knowledge. She was very knowledgeable in she had answers for every question I asked, and I chose her. I felt she was the best fit for me, and I loved her, still do.